Assalamu alaikum, I'm your host Muhammad Munib Ali, channel name is Munib Horticulturist. Today the topic of discussion regarding horticulture is hardscape. To beautify the land by the hard structure within the landscape area, this is called hardscape. There are two main categories to discuss. First is building material. Building material mean hard structure but not the hardscape. So we are not discussing about building material. Second is landscaping. Landscaping has two main branches. First is softscape, second is hardscape. So we are discussing this hardscape, which is the branch of landscaping. First of all, we must have to understand the concept of hardscape. What is included in hardscape and what is not included in hardscape? The thing, the hard structure, the hard material, the building material which is included in landscape boundary, that is considered as hardscape structure, otherwise not. Take three examples. Paver pathways. Paver pathways, if present in landscape area, can be considered as hardscape structures, otherwise not. Second example, any of the sculpture present in landscape area can be considered as hardscape structure. If it is outside the boundary of landscape area, can't be considered as hardscape structure. Third example, any of the water feature which is present in landscape area could be considered as hardscape structure, otherwise not. So hardscape structure must be 25% in landscape area. If we will increase this area more than 25%, we will do wrong with our landscape area, because our motive is to reinforce the softscape by hardscape. Our motive must not be that we will increase hardscape area by decreasing the landscape area. So 25% is sufficient for the landscaping. The things which are included in hardscape structures, these can be gravel, boulders, crush, water features, waterfalls, water bodies, swimming pools, boulders, curb blocks, paver pathways, sculptures and many other things. But the condition is same. If these are present in landscape area, then we can consider it as hardscape. Otherwise, these can't be considered as hardscape. These can be considered as building structure, building material, hard structure, but not the hardscape. Next, I'll come with a new topic regarding horticulture. Till then, stay safe, keep watching. Assalamu alaikum.